everybody. My name is Kevin. Welcome to my shop. Today I'm going to be making something that doesn't exist in nature. Explain. On a couple of videos that I've noticed on the internet, I saw some guys making hummingbird houses. Anybody that has hummingbirds or seen them around, if you look in bushes about 6 to 8 foot high, you'll notice that hummingbirds build these real tiny little bitty bird houses. I looked around and tried to find one to show you guys, and I couldn't this year. I have a red blossom bush from Virginia that is usually in bloom by now, but we've had such a cool spring and summer, beginning of summer, that this redbud is not doing anything yet. It has to be up into the 80s before this thing starts growing. But I have a piece of wood that I have in mind for this situation. I'm just gonna turn it, drill it, and make a top for it, and put a perch on it. And it's called a hummingbird house, but there's no proof yet that hummingbirds actually use these. But they do look nice, and people do tend to buy them. So I'm going to get started, and I'll be back with you in a moment. I need a camera crew. Killed when I start turning it. Need a hammer. So that's my hammer. Turning and keeping on hand wood mallets is always a good idea. Get some light on the subject, eh? Thank you. And here we have an 1 5/8 bit, 1 5/8 inch. There we go. That makes more sense. Partition tool. Thank you. Hello? Alrighty. Body of the house, and now I need something for almost. And there you go. Now you have a hummingbird birdhouse. I'm missing one item. And there you go, hummingbird birdhouse. For the first person who watches my video and says, "I want that," all you have to do is pay shipping and I will mail it to you. Mm-hmm.